Hey everybody, Joe here with Pastor Kelly.
Hi.
We're here to do the news and events for NewDay News.
Church. NewDay News Church.
NewDay News Church. First on the agenda is Hope House Training. That's going to be January the 23rd or the 24th. Volunteers are needed for the next hosting week of homeless families, which is February the 9th through the 16th. New volunteers must attend a training session, which will be offered Thursday, January the 23rd at 6:30 p.m. and Saturday, January the 25th at 9 a.m. at Holy Trinity, and just attend one. Details will be in the bulletin.
Hey guys, the NewDay School of Supernatural Ministry is starting their third semester on February 4th. We're going to go into relationships, communication. Pastor Doyle is going to jump into the New Testament and healing prayer. So come and you can start. If you need more information, come talk to me. And you can register online on our website. Only new students need to register on the website. If you have been a student in the past, come talk to me and I will get you on the list.
Next up is the Healing Conference. That's going to be February the 6th through the 9th. It's a four-day healing conference with Tom Scarella. Tom is an evangelist based out of Minneapolis. I'm sure you've heard of him. His sole purpose is to spread revival fire throughout this world, and he heavily flows in the giftings of signs, wonders, and miracles.
Cool.
Just let us know if you're going to be attending by signing up on the clipboard.
Hey guys, Valentine's Day is coming up, February 14th. We're going to go out and spread the love of God by handing out Valentines all over Scott County. So if you want to be part of that, it starts at 3 o'clock here on February 14th. We'll have Valentine's already made. It's outreach just to show the love of God.
That is awesome. Well, everybody have a good day. Thanks.
Yep, guys. And we'll probably see you now at church. Woohoo. Okay. How do you close?
Okay, now I'll start recording. Here to do the NewDay News.
And events.
And events. Take two, three, four, five. This is great. So what'd you do all day? Oh, burned up all my data on my phone.